MoP, Kata, or TBC? MoP, absolutely, out of those three. But Kata was fun, too. I didn't really like TBC Warrior in terms of, like, PvP. It's just... I don't know. It just don't really do much, you know? Kind of walk around and hope you proc Wind Fury and or stun, Mace Stun. It's just not very exciting. But Kata Warrior was fun. That's where I started. But MoP Warrior was a work of art, for sure. That was something special.